In the bustling town of Harmonyville, where the sun always seemed to shine a little brighter, there existed a close-knit group of children known far and wide as the Melody Makers. United by their shared love for music, these extraordinary friends Emma, Alex, Mia, and Oliver formed a harmonious quartet that enchanted everyone in their vibrant community. Harmonyville was a place where the rhythmic beats of drums echoed down cobblestone streets, and the melodious hums of children practicing instruments drifted through the air. One sunny afternoon, as the Melody Makers explored the lively town, their adventurous spirits led them to the outskirts, where an old, forgotten music shop stood. With curious glints in their eyes, the Melody Makers pushed open the creaky door of the music shop. To their amazement, the air inside was thick with the nostalgic scent of aged wood and the promise of musical wonders. Instruments of all shapes and sizes adorned the shelves, and a mysterious jukebox stood in the corner, covered in a gentle layer of dust. As the Melody Makers gathered around the jukebox, Emma hesitantly pressed a button. Suddenly, a magical melody filled the room, and the children found themselves transported to a fantastical realm known as Harmony Haven. The landscape was alive with vibrant colors, and musical notes floated in the air like graceful butterflies. In the heart of Harmony Haven, the Melody Makers encountered Harmony, a wise old violin with a warm, melodious voice. Harmony revealed that the magic of music had chosen them as protectors of the town's harmony, tasking them with spreading joy through their musical talents. Eager to fulfill their newfound mission, the Melody Makers returned to Harmonyville armed with instruments and a determination to share the magic of music. They organized impromptu concerts in the town square, where Alex's rhythmic beats blended with Oliver's guitar melodies, Mia's piano notes, and Emma's enchanting voice. The magic of their music began to transform Harmonyville. Children and adults alike were drawn to the captivating tunes, and soon, the town resonated with a harmonious energy that brought people together. Inspired by the Melody Makers, others in Harmonyville began to explore their musical talents, turning the once quiet streets into a symphony of creativity. Word of their musical adventures spread far beyond Harmonyville, attracting visitors from neighboring towns who sought the enchanting harmony of this magical place. The once-forgotten music shop at the edge of town became a thriving center for creativity, where people of all ages gathered to discover the magic of music. And so, in Harmonyville, the Melody Makers lived happily ever after, their music echoing through the town and beyond, inspiring generations to come. The once-abandoned music shop had transformed into a vibrant hub of creativity, all thanks to the musical magic and adventures of Emma, Alex, Mia, and Oliver.